Frank Trigilio was a professional football fullback who played for two seasons from 1946 to 1946. Trigilio was born on January 19, 1919 in New York. In college, Trigilio played for Alfred University in Alfred, New York. Over two seasons, Trigilio played for the Los Angeles Dons and the Miami Seahawks. He passed away on March 5, 1992.